back at the farm. Wanted to do a little update on how the Burro race / camping trip went. So the camping trip was great. East Fork Stables, highly recommend. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. The people who run it are super friendly and helpful. The Burro race itself, not a good turnout, I'm sorry to say. But the people who did turn out, oh my goodness, I loved meeting them. I loved meeting the Smiths, Vicky and John Smith. John wrote a book called Tiger the Mule, and I got a copy of it. You might want to check it out because it is so well done. And I can't wait to read it to my grandson. So meeting them was just amazing. And then meeting somebody who's actually in my Patreon group, you know, she came over with her daughter and their friend, and meeting them was incredible. And what was not wonderful was my donkey, J-Donk, Big J. You know, he's got a few little nicknames there. He's a pretty high-strung donkey, but only his fifth time off the farm. Well, I thought I built him up pretty good. You know, first couple of times we went somewhere really secluded, where he maybe just ran into a few horses, some new people, a few cars. Later times, we took him to a place where he got like a lot more exposure to horses and dogs and boats, runners, bicyclists, all, you know, a whole lot more stuff to think about. Now, I have suspected that Jay might not be gelded properly. I got him, he was already gelded. Or maybe he actually, maybe only had one testicle to send, and instead of going through the expense and the difficult surgery of, you know, the surgery that they have to have when one doesn't descend, that maybe they just took the one testicle and then sold him as a gelding. And the person I got him from was not the person who had him gelded. So, I mean, she wouldn't know. And she only had horses. But I knew that Jay gets upset over genies on the farm. That's one reason why I don't take genies anymore. It's because they kind of upset my lemonade stand. I mean, all the boys, you know, the genies will stand, you know, at the fence and kind of tease them. And all the boys really react to that. I mean, it disrupts my training schedules, which I do not like. So I knew genies upset him more than the others, but I've never been in a situation where I couldn't control him. And when I got him here, I had a lot of genies, and but he was in a lot of pain when I got him. He had been really neglected, care-wise. But now Jay's not in pain, and Jay feels really, really good about himself. The Smiths showed up with their genies. Now, he didn't care about that mini genie, but he was into the bigger genie, and I thought he was going to mount her. My husband, I had to wrestle Jay a little bit because, let me tell you, I love positive reinforcement, but this is one situation where positive reinforcement is not going to work with a hormone surge, because he went all out jack. I was shocked. My husband managed to, had to hold him back, wrestle him. I think Jay stepped on him. My husband fell. I mean, because, you know, I took off with Jasper and, you know, everybody was trying to like get on the trail and get away. Oh my goodness, live and learn. I think my suspicions might be right about Jay. So his trips off the farm will be strictly limited to places that are very secluded that I know about. And we will continue to train Traveler for my husband for events that where genies might be in the future, so that way he can have, you know, his donkey with him. But anyway, you never know sometimes until you know. But I'm just glad that my husband was able to hold Jay off, and hard as it was, and my husband didn't get hurt trying to hold Jay off. So anyway, that was the really horrible part of the trip. Once Jay was on his own with just us and Jasper, And, you know, the whinnying horses, I mean, sure, he serenaded everybody, but he was much better. We had some beautiful rides and took another pretty long hike one day. I can't say enough about East Fork Stables. So I hope you're out doing something fun today with your donkey. I'm going to give Flash and we're going to hike down the road. Come on, buddy.